हेलो एंड वेलकम टू ऑल। नाउ द टाइम टू मोटिवेट योर सेल्फ विद द चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड, सोर्स ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन। सो लेट स्टार्ट विद द सम इंस्पिरेशन एंड मोटिवेट आवर सेल्फ। सो फर्स्ट इज ग्रीस शर्मा। ही लॉस्ट हिज लैग इन द ट्रेन एक्सीडेंट बट ही नेवर लुक बैक एंड ही नेवर स्टॉप हिज वर्किंग एंड बिकेम अ बैडमिंटन चैम्पियन। He never looks back that he have a leg or not. He work hard and became a badminton champion. That is the Greek Sharma. Shekhar Naik. He is a perfect example of someone who has converted a disability into a opportunity with his strong willpower and dedication. He became a T20 blind cricket World Cup champion and has 32 centuries to his name. Preeti Srinivasan. She was a captain of under-19 Tamil Nadu women's cricket team. Unfortunately, swimming accident, she paralyzed from left side below of the neck, but she continued to inspiring other lives through our organization Soul Free. She never looked back. H. Boniface Prabhu. His life changed at the age of 4. Quadripegic, wheelchair tennis player. He was also awarded a Padma Shri by Government of India in 2014. Sai Prasad Viswanathan. He lost sensation in the lower half of his body when he was a kid. He became the India's first skydiver and his name registered in Limca Book of Records for begin the first Indian with disability to skydiver from 14,000 feet. Arunimia Sinha. She lost her leg when some robbers pushed her out of a moving train. 2 years later, she became the first woman to climb Mount Everest. She had proof that a strong determination and will is far more important than a strong body. Even with prosthetic leg, she overcome his challenges and made his history. So in today's class, you do not need to do anything in your book and your notebook. You just read the chapter very carefully and take some motivation yourself. आज के चैप्टर में आपको बुक के अंदर और कॉपी के अंदर कुछ भी नहीं करना है, सिर्फ इस वीडियो को देखना है और अपने आप को मोटिवेट करना है। थैंक यू।